Three students of Edo State School of Nursing were alleged to have raped a six-year-old daughter of the school's sales representative in the hostel. Reacting to the incident, the president of the student union government, Gerald Sully, said the student union government had written to the school authorities demanding immediate removal of the hostel sales representative, mother of the said victim, following her series of false accusations against the students, which he said made the woman to turn against the executives of the students' union. Barrister Jay Jones, lawyer to the SUG of Edo State School of Nursing, also corroborated the story, adding that the woman is in the habit of framing up students for defilement of the same victim.
This same woman in question, she has been accusing students over the years. Then when I was not in the hostel, I have been hearing a series of allegations that have been meted on my students. To an extent that even accused a student of theft, even accused a student of molestation over the years.
She's just trying to blackmail this student for nothing's sake. We have also written a letter to the speaker, Edo State House of Assembly, which we have copied to the His Excellency, the Governor of Edo State, Commissioner for Health, Inspector General of Police, the AIG, Zone 5, and all that. So the truth of this matter is, I have daughters. I have moral obligation to protect my daughters. But we cannot stand, and because somebody is using that to blackmail the student, we yield to this blackmail.
On her part, Mrs. Rachel Egobamie, mother of the alleged victim and the coordinator of Child Protection Network, Jennifer Ero, debunked the student's claims, adding that the incident was not a frame-up, but real.
They don't know the truth, but they want this thing to sweep under the carpet. They say my husband is a simple girl that they can't, I can't do them anything. That anything, I, as far as I'm in their hostel, that whatever they do, that I don't have right to take any action.
As a matter of fact, the case of rape and defilement cannot be concluded without a police doctor, a police report, which has been done already. Both the specialists and the police clinic themselves, which has already proved it. So what are we all talking about?
The three accused students were said to be arrested by the police while investigation on the matter is still going on. Pius Nsogo reporting.